Hello from Chem Help ASAP. Let's fill in more details on alkoxides. We've seen the two common reagents for making alkoxides, sodium hydride and sodium metal, both listed in the upper left of the screen. They both work well. Sodium hydride is essentially a really strong base. So why not use a more common base like sodium hydroxide instead? Great question. Here on the top of the slide is the reaction of an alcohol, which acts as an acid, with sodium hydroxide, a base, to form an alkoxide, the conjugate base, and water, the conjugate acid. This is an acid-base equilibrium. Don't cringe when I say this, but let's look at the pKa's of the acids. The pKa of the acid, of the alcohol, is about 16. The pKa of water, the conjugate acid, is also about 16. As an equilibrium, this reaction is fairly balanced in terms of the energetic reactivity of the acids. In other words, we might want sodium hydroxide to deprotonate the alcohol completely, but it is not strong enough. If we mix these reagents, we'll get a mixture of everything. In contrast, sodium hydride, which we show at the top of the slide, is a much stronger base than sodium hydroxide. The conjugate acid of sodium hydride is H2, which is much weaker as a conjugate acid and has a higher pKa. For sodium hydride, the acid-base equilibrium lies much farther to the right, and the reaction is essentially a complete conversion of the alcohol to the alkoxide. The main lesson here is, if you want to deprotonate an alcohol, do not reflexively use sodium hydroxide as a base. While sodium hydroxide is a strong base, it is not strong enough to fully form alkoxides. Let's look at another alcohol, an alcohol on a benzene ring at the bottom of the slide. This is more properly called a phenol. Phenols have a lower pKa, closer to 10. Than standard alcohols like methanol or ethanol. Therefore, one can use even weaker bases to deprotonate phenols to make the phenoxide the conjugate base. The phenoxide anion is stabilized through resonance with the benzene ring, so it can be formed from a phenol with a weaker base. A very common base for making phenoxides is sodium or potassium carbonate. Potassium carbonate is K2CO3. We can convert standard alcohols to alkoxides with either sodium hydride or sodium metal. Sodium hydroxide is not effective for making alkoxides. If the OH group is more acidic, such as with phenols, the OH group can be deprotonated with even weaker bases, like carbonates.